We are existing customers of BizTalk 360, so we have been using it for 1 year now already. It's in production, so we're really happy. It's a complex product under the hood, but it's really simple to use.
And I will suggest BizTalk 360 for my customers. I think it's a great tool. I'm from Sweden, and one of our customers uses BizTalk 360 and are real satisfied.
We are a BizTalk 360 reseller, so we're Maxia from Australia, and we offer BizTalk 360 to all of our customers, and it's the default offering in our solution. We tell customers just to buy it and to install it, and we'll train them on how to use it, because the value that it provides over and above the existing Microsoft tools is unquestioned.
Also, the new features which are saying here and displayed here at the event, the managed services. We are a beta user of the managed services, and we are already using it on production at our customers, and that it's very helpful for us as a service company, where we need to support all our customers' BizTalk 360 installations.
They're a good team. They're very responsive to any queries we have. We can just email them questions or queries, and they always reply really well and quickly. So it's a great addition in our toolbox.
We using the BizTalk 360 products last few years. I'm currently working for Shell, and then we using 360 in Shell. So I think it's filling the right gap which BizTalk had with respect to monitoring, control, and the centralized monitoring. So it's a really nice tool.